Hey there. Welcome to Life, Noggin. That's a cute little beetle. And there's all of his friends. Oh, hi. While a hot, dry desert seems like a difficult place to live, desert regions are actually home to over 1 billion people. But they are prepared for that type of unforgiving climate. What would happen if you get stranded in a desert unprepared? Depending on the environment and the person, humans can go weeks without food and a couple of days to 1 week without water. But in a desert with temperatures reaching 38 degrees Celsius, dehydration happens much faster. In hot environments, you can lose 1 to 1.5 liters of sweat an hour. Without water to replenish this loss, the cells in your body will shrink, your brain may swell, and your joints may not work properly. Once you lose too much water and are unable to sweat, your body temperature won't stay regulated, and eventually organs like your kidneys will stop functioning. Some researchers believe that without water, you would die in a desert environment in 3 days. While definitely a main concern, dehydration isn't the only thing that could kill you. Exposure to the sun during the day can result in heat stroke, which can cause confusion, seizures, vomiting, a racing heart rate, and coma. And at night, when temperatures drop to negative 4 degrees Celsius, hypothermia is more common than you would think. This can result in clumsiness, a weak pulse, shallow breathing, and loss of consciousness. So if you had time to prepare, you would need much more than water to survive. Covering up your body against the rays of the sun can help manage your body temperature. A hat will keep your head out of the direct sunlight, loose-fitting long sleeves and pants are much better than sunscreen, and sunglasses could save your eyes from developing cataracts. Oh, and covering your mouth with a bandana can reduce the rate of dehydration, and makes you look kinda cool. Other essentials to help you survive the elements are a knife, a blanket, a compass, a way to start a fire, and a first aid kit. A lot of your survival also depends on know-how. To start, find shade during the day when it's the hottest. And at night, make sure to find a cozy spot or start a fire to keep you warm. Most desert survival stories are of people who spent just a few days alone stranded in the desert before being rescued. But there is a famous story of one man who lasted over a week. He was competing in a 250-kilometer race through the Sahara Desert when he got lost during a sandstorm. While he was equipped with tools and survival skills, when he was found 9 days later, he had lost 16 kilograms and had damaged his liver and eyes. It took him 2 years to fully recover. So, you know, I don't recommend being stranded in a desert for 24 hours. I wouldn't try it. Yeah, based off all this information, it doesn't sound fun. So, do you know any survival skills? How long do you think you would be able to last? Curious to know how you could survive trapped in space? Check out this video. Now, if you got that fixed, how long could you survive? Well, it would probably depend a lot on how many people you had up there with you. The more people, the more you'll be consuming your resources. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.